Claire, I hope you made it here. Not exactly how I pictured breaking this in. This is not how I imagined my first day.
Ah!
Is anybody here? Do this. What the hell? Ah, oh, shit. Son of a bitch. Now what? Just...
Jesus Christ!
No choice.
No!
nobody's watching me.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Thank you. Now what?
Son of a bitch.
Thank you.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this. What are they after? That's not good. Give me a break. Ah!
that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. What a mess. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Flynn. She's the one who Umbrella is going to get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting. Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to Corporate America. Umbrella Control
Labs. Jesus! That an earthquake? You're stuck with me to the end. Holy shit! You overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time. Always been good at running, Annette. Do that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada? Where are you?
Smell.
cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go?
Ugh.
God, this is getting worse.
Thank you.
Okay. Almost there, Ada. Jesus Christ! Let's hope that's the last of them.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Thank you.
may be a one-way ride, so be prepared.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Enjoy your visit. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Thank you.
Manual mode, engage. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer? Open.
Cooling complete.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization.
Now back to Ada.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin. Class A breach detected. Last entity until target is neutralized. destination. Train platform. The central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. the bottom level.
Problem with death?